I was in jail. That's why I couldn't do
shit. Now, this said she was coming back.
I couldn't do nothing. I went to jail.
You got that car and said, nope, I'm gonna tell her the truth. I was in jail because of him.
Let's go.
He seen it. He gonna try to do all this shit.
Behind my head. No, I ain't lying.
Like basically, she
nothing personal. Okay. You just know too much.
I know.
That's what happened.
So, you're not talking to somebody that just met her today. You know what I'm saying?
We saw aliens.
You're suspicious.
What are you guys talking about?
So anything, you don't get no beans from me.
That's why I told you what happened. I'm glad you didn't. And I'm not gonna hide nothing. I ain't hide it from my
out of
kids.
Any kind of computer.
Yeah, I see.
Out of any
my
laptop. They all work. You just gotta put them in there and format
them.
I'm gonna go paying $200, $300 for them things, y'all.